Siema, z tej strony Michael i zapraszam Was na Grand Prix Chin w sezonie drugim.
We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who will be fronting the grid.
Perez, Bottas,
and Charles Leclerc. Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix. It's time to find out which driver is up to the task of claiming the Chinese Grand Prix. We're here in Shanghai. Shanghai International Circuit then, a 16-corner high-speed thrill ride. The long and ever-tightening right-hander at turns 1 and 2 tests a driver's patience, and the flat, open to the elements location, tests their skill in a crosswind. Two DRS zones will assist passing, and overtaking is available into turn 1 and, of course, down the kilometre-long back straight into the hairpin at turn 14. With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. It's Sergio Perez on pole position today, and it's Valtteri Bottas that completes the front row. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Leclerc, Verstappen, Pierre Gasly, and Vettel, Stroll, Mitchell, Ricciardo, and Lando Norris, Sainz, Hamilton, Daniel Kvyat, and Ocon, Giovinazzi, Raikkonen, Kevin Magnussen, and George Russell, De Vries, and Nicholas Latifi. Now, it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track.
Now that we've got some points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish. That's a good start. Keep it up. expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. Looking good, you can use overtake to get past. Lap, we can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Is in first place. Expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. We want to pit this lap, so push now. Release, release. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Plus one lap of extra fuel, fuel target plus one. Sebastian is in the pits. Front is 3.1 seconds. Looks like rain is inbound, and we're expecting it in around 5 minutes. 5 minutes till the rain dries seem like the fastest tire at the moment. Yellow flag. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Some information on Latifi, they're retiring from the race. Far away from some rain. I'll keep you updated as the conditions change. Sanders is out in front. Of fuel remaining. Is going to be with us for a while now. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. The gap to the car ahead is 7.5 seconds. Stay with us for at least 20 minutes, maybe more. Light rain is here to stay. Dries seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Seeing at least 20 minutes of light rain. Thank you. is 10.3 seconds. Of fuel remaining. This is your final lap, of the race. The end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
It's a performance to be proud of from our Chinese Grand Prix winners today. Tell me, Ant, how did they manage to achieve this win?
I think that smart tyre management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.
After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team, and they certainly deserve it. So let's review the updated driver standings. More points for Valtteri Bottas, further solidifying his lead at the top of the table. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Well, for me, it's got to be Lewis Hamilton. The multiple world champion may be the boring choice at this point, but you can't argue that he's a driver deserving of his reputation.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Meanwhile, Ferrari have improved their position. A strong weekend from them as they fight their way towards the top. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time? Be sure to join us again as we continue to bring you the latest excitement in Formula One.
The fans really seem to enjoy that. You made it look easy. You gained a lot of positions during the race, didn't you? You're surpassing all expectations. Can anything or anyone stop you? The weather was miserable today, but do you feel this was an advantage for you? That was a close finish. How are things between the two of you? Appreciate your time.
Our new parts have been completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend.